सी बेटा, नाउ वी विल लर्न हाउ टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द लाइक फ्रैक्शंस एंड फाइंड द डिफरेंस. सो अगेन टू फाइंड द डिफरेंस देयर इज वन फॉर्मूला. डिफरेंस डिफरेंस ऑफ लाइक fractions is equals to difference of numerators. Difference of numerator upon common denominator. Yes. So how to find the difference of like fractions? Difference of numerators upon common denominator. Numerators. Okay. So my first question is 8 upon 27 minus 3 upon 27. Now you can see both the fractions are my like fractions. Yes. Here also my denominator is 27 and in this fraction also my denominator is 27. So what I will be doing to find the difference? Fraction bar I will draw. Then what is my common denominator? 27. Then I have to find the difference of numerators. That is, I will be subtracting my numerators. So here my numerator is 8. Sign of subtraction minus. Here my numerator is 3. So 8 minus 3 is equals to 5 upon 27, and this is your final answer. This is the difference of these two like fractions. Fine. Now one more question I am showing you. 17 upon 18 minus 10 upon 18. Again my common denominator is 18, so I will be writing here 18. Numerator of this fraction is 17 minus, what is the numerator of this fraction? 10. Now 17 minus 10, 7 upon 18 is my answer. It's very easy beta to find the difference and to find the sum. I hope you understood. Thank you.